tonight. We would first like to take this opportunity to recognize those seniors who are performing in our Ogallala High School Pep Band for the last time this evening. They have given unselfishly. Be patient with us. They have given unselfishly of their time and talents, and we wish to express our appreciation to them. We would like to introduce them to you at this time. First, David Clary. David is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Gordon Clary. Jeff Dolan. Jeff is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Charles Dolan. Terry Caldwell. Terry is the son of Mrs. Dorothy Caldwell. Mark Pepper. Mark is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Tyrone Heber. Deb Longy. Deb is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Paul Longy. Kevin Lepsky. Kevin is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Tony Lepsky. Diane Neer. Diane is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. James Neer. Deb Schubert. Debbie is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Robert Schubert. Terry Tippett. Terry is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Dale Tippett. Anne Marie Winsor. Anne is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Art Winsor. Ladies and gentlemen, a nice round of applause for these seniors. Tonight is the last home game for 12 of our seniors. We would also like to announce that Larry Kuhlingel, president of the Booster Club, will be presenting a medal to each one of these seniors. First, we would like to recognize a girl who has been manager for the girls' basketball team for 4 years, and she is Angie Madden. Angie is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Richard Madden. And now we would like to introduce a young man who has been manager for the boys' basketball team for 4 years, and he is Kevin Lepsky. Kevin is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Tony Lepsky. We have four senior varsity cheerleaders who have done enough. We have four senior varsity cheerleaders who have done an outstanding job and who have been cheerleading for 4 years. We would like to recognize them at this time. First, Sue Eschenfelder. Sue is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Jack Eschenfelder. J.C. Hochstad. J.C. is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Lyle Hochstad. Karen Surmeyer. Karen is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Surmeyer. Carla Wolf. Carla is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Delmer Wolf. There are six senior basketball players. These young men have had an unusual amount of success at Ogallala High School. As freshmen, they were undefeated with a record of 19-0. In the last 3 years, as members of the junior varsity and varsity teams, they have won 92 basketball games while losing 28. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to recognize these seniors at this time. Doug Dingwall. Doug is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Herbert Dingwall. John Jasper. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to present to you Keith Cook. Keith is the son of Mr. and Mrs.
We apologize. I appreciate your patience with us. Ladies and gentlemen, our first senior that we'd like to present to you is Jeff Lichtenfeld.
Jeff is the son of Mr. and Mrs. David Lichtenfeld. Kevin Renegarby. Kevin is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Donald Renegarby. Keith Reekman. Keith is the son of Mr. and Mrs. William Reekman. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the last time for them. I would hope that you would help us show your appreciation by a nice round of applause for all of these seniors. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like for you to stand at this time for the playing of our national anthem.
For the Outlaw Crusaders. Number 32, Terry Reno. Number 50, Kevin Schwartz. At center, a 6'6" sophomore, number 44, Serkin. At one guard, number 10, Tom Carpenter. At the other guard, number 12, Boyce Perry. Starting lineups for the Oakville Rockets. Number 40, Doug Dingworth. Number 42, Jeff Lichtenfeld. Number 44, a sophomore, Darren Stein. Number 20, Keith Tuck. And number 10, 14, Kevin Renegade. That's the starting lineup for the Oakville Rockets. Action here between the Altdorf Crusaders and the Oakville Rockets. Jumping center for the Oakville Rockets is Jeff Lichtenfeld. For the Altdorf Crusaders is Dan Serkin. Ball's in the air, tip, control. By the Rockets, but it's tipped out of bounds. Ball will go to Altdorf. Altdorf passes the ball to Carpenter. 20-footer from the head of the key. No good. Rebound. Schwartz. No good. Rebound. Dingworth for the Rockets. Renegade with the basketball on the right side to Stein. Stein dribbles the basketball. Hands off to Tuck. Out front to Dingworth. Dingworth drives the lane. To Stein. Baseline. Up. Shot up. No good. Rebound. Dingworth. Shot up. Good by Dingworth in the lane. Rockets lead 2-0. With the basketball, Perry for Altdorf. Out front, guarded by Cook. Perry has the basketball. And we got a whistle and a foul, and the foul is against Cook of Oakville. Altdorf will inbound. Schwartz to inbound the basketball for Altdorf. He does so. On the left side, to Serkin. Out front to Perry. Back to Schwartz. Schwartz, baseline. Jump shot. Good. From the baseline. We're all tied at two. With the basketball is Renegade for the Rockets. Head of the key. Bounce pass to Stein on the right side. Stein dribbles out. Renegade out front to Dingworth on the right side. Dingworth to Cook. To Lichtenfeld. 20-footer. Good from the left side. 4-2 Rockets lead. Perry with the basketball for Altdorf. Head of the key, guarded by Cook. Right side to Schwartz. Schwartz guarded by Dingworth. Out front to Carpenter. Carpenter inside to Serkin. Turn around. No good. Lichtenfeld rebounds for the Rockets. Renegade. Cook with the basketball. On the left side to Stein. Back out to Renegade. Out front. To Dingworth, 20-footer from the left side, good, and the Rockets lead 6-2. Perry with the basketball, across the center court, on the left side to Carpenter. Carpenter, head of the key, dribbles out front, to Serkin on the right side, Serkin to Perry. Perry, baseline, jumper, no good, rebound, Rito, but we got a whistle and the foul's on Stein of the Rockets. And they will inbound the basketball. Carpenter will inbound for Altdorf. He does so out front, head of the key to Perry. Perry with the basketball to Schwartz on the right side, 20-footer. Good from the right side, 6-4. 5.5 minutes left here to go in the first quarter. Rockets lead 6-4. Cook with the basketball for the Rockets. Left side to Renegade, to Lichtenfeld, Lichtenfeld, cross court to Dingworth, Dingworth, 20-footer. Good from the right side. Rockets lead 8-4. With the basketball, Perry for Altdorf. Altdorf, Carpenter, guarded by Renegade. Left side to Schwartz. Schwartz looks in, passes back out to Perry on the right side. Inside to Serkin, turn around, no good, rebound by Serkin, up and in. And it's 8-6. 8-6, Rockets lead. 5 minutes left to go. Renegarby, right side to Stein. Stein, right side. Back out, Dingworth, left side. Back out front to Cuck. Cuck has basketball to Stein on the right side. Stein dribbles the basketball to Dingworth out front to Cuck. Cuck dribbles around here to Key and fouled from behind by Carpenter. Okerville will inbound the basketball. Lichterfeld inbounds to Stein at center court. Back to Lichterfeld. Lichterfeld to Cuck. Cuck has the basketball on the right side. To Lichterfeld. Lichterfeld baseline. Shot up and in on the baseline. 10-6. Rockets lead by four. 4.5 minutes left to go here in the first quarter. With the basketball, Perry guarded by Cuck. Perry penetrates the lane to Schwartz. Schwartz to Serkin. To Reno underneath. And we got a whistle and a foul. And the foul's on Lichterfeld of the Rockets. That's Lichterfeld's first foul. Reno will be at the line shooting two shots. Reno's first shot. Good. 10-7. Rockets lead by three. Next shot up by Reno. Also good. There's a long pass down to Renegarby. He lays it up off the glass. He misses it. Renegarby misses the layup. With the basketball, Carpenter for Althoff to Perry. Headed to Key. On the left side to Schwartz. Schwartz back out to Perry. Perry to Carpenter. Carpenter on the right side. Cross court to Schwartz. Schwartz drives the lane. Underneath to Serkin. Serkin puts up a shot up and in. We're all tied at 10. 3-4 minutes left to go here in the first quarter. With the basketball is cut for the Rockets. Bounce pass Lichterfeld, headed to Key. Puts up a jumper, 20-footer. With the basketball, Perry. To Carpenter, back to Perry. Perry to Schwartz, to Serkin underneath. Puts a shot up and in by Serkin. Althoff leads 12-10. With the basketball is Renegarby. Renegarby bounce pass to Cuck. Cuck has the basketball. To Dingworth on the right side. To Dingworth. Inside to Stein. Turn around. Goes up and in. And we're all tied at 12. Darren Stein went to the basket strong. With the basketball, Carpenter across the center court. Guarded by Renegarby. To Schwartz on the right side. Schwartz dribbles out to Carpenter. Carpenter has the basketball. Left side to Perry. Under Serkin. And he traveled with the basketball. The rocket ball. Two minutes, 45 seconds left to go. We're all tied at 12. With the basketball is Renegarby for the Rockets. To Cuck, to Dingworth, to Stein. Stein back to Cuck. Out front to Renegarby, to Lichterfeld. 20-footer from the right side. Rolls around, falls through. 14-12 Rockets lead. With the basketball is Perry. Headed to Key. Right side to Carpenter. Guarded by Renegarby. To Reno. Reno drives the lane. Bounce pass to Serk. Puts it up and in off the glass. And Okerville wants a timeout with a score tied at 14 with 2 minutes left to go. stadium action. It'll be Rocket basketball out of bounds. Renegarby with the basketball for the Rockets. To Cook. Back to Renegarby. Head of the key to Stein. Stein to Cook. To Dingworth. 15-footer. Good from the free throw line. 16-14. Rockets lead by 2. Minute 51 left here in the first quarter. Perry with the basketball. Head of the key. Bounce pass Schwartz on the left side. Out to Carpenter, to Perry. Perry on the right side, guarded by Cook, to Schwartz, free throw line. Back to Perry. Perry, baseline, shot up, no good. Rebound, Reno. Falls in, and we're all tied at 16. Minute and a half left. Cook with the basketball. Guarded by Carpenter, to Renegarby. To Stein on the left side. Back to Cook, to Lichterfeld. Lichterfeld. Shot up, no good. Rebound by Serkin for Altoff. Minute left. Tied at 16. Perry with the basketball. Left side to Schwartz, to Perry, to Carpenter on the right side. 20-footer. In and out, no good. Rebound, Stein for the Rockets. Cook with the basketball for the Rockets coming across center court. To Lichterfeld. To Cook, head of the key. To Dingworth. Dingworth drives the lane. Puts up a shot. Left-handed falls in. Nice shot by Dingworth. 18-16. 30 seconds left to go here in the first quarter. Perry guarded by Cook. Penetrates. To Carpenter on the left side. To Schwartz. Schwartz in the lane. Puts up a shot. No good. Reno falls in and we're all tied at 18. 14 seconds left. 10 seconds left. Cook with the basketball for the Rockets. The ball knocked out of bounds by Reno. 5 seconds on the clock. Tied at 18. Lichterfeld will inbound. And that ends the first quarter of play with the score tied at 18. There's some discussion as to whose ball it is here to start the second quarter. 8 minutes left to go in the second quarter. After long discussion, it's Rocket Basketball. Inbounds to Stein. Back to Lichtenfeld. To Cook. Across the center court. Bounce pass to Stein on the right side. To Renegarby. To Cook. To Lichtenfeld. Inside the lane. Turn around. No good. But there's a whistle and a foul. And the foul's against Sirkin of Althoff. Lichtenfeld be at the line shooting two. Lichtenfeld's first free throw, good. Lichtenfeld gets one more. Second shot up, also good. Rockets lead 20-18. Perry with a basketball for Althoff. Drives the lane, penetrates, kicks it off to Carpenter on the right side. Perry guarded by Reekman. Head of the key to Schwartz on the left side. Back out front to Carpenter. To Perry. Perry guarded by Reekman on the right side. Out front to Perry. Perry. Carpenter. Carpenter. Cross court to Schwartz. And we got a whistle and a foul. And the foul is against Reekman of Oakville before the shot. Schwartz will inbound to Sirkin, to Perry out front with the basketball for Althoff. Penetrates for Carpenter on the right side, guarded by Renegarby. Drives to Sirkin at free throw line. He travels with the basketball. Rockets inbound to Renegarby. Renegarby with the basketball, crosses center court. To Stein on the left side. Stein, to Dingwood, to Renegarby. Renegarby has the basketball, comes out to head of the key. To Reekman on the baseline. Saved by Reekman. Dingwood to Renegarby. To Stein, Stein, 10-footer. No good. Dingwood with the rebound. 15-footer, turnaround, good from the left side. 22-18. With the basketball, Carpenter on to Perry on the left side. Perry calls out a play, drives the lane, shot up, no good. Rebound, Stein for the Rockets. Dingworth with the basketball out front to Lichtenfeld on the left side to Renegarby. Renegarby to Stein, Stein to Lichtenfeld, 20-footer, no good. Rebound, Dingworth, no good. Rebound circling for Althoff. Perry quickly in the front court. Drives the lanes. Puts up a shot. Up and in over Renegarby. 22-20. Rockets lead by two. Renegarby with the basketball. And there's a double technical foul called against the Althoff coach. He gave him two. Dingwood will shoot the technical. Gets two shots. Shot up by Dingwood. Good. Next shot by Dingworth. Miss it. Oakville will get the ball out of bounds. They lead 23-20. Almost 6 minutes left to go here. And there's a whistle and a foul by Reno. Rockets will inbound. Inbounds to Stein, to Dingwood. Dingwood brings the ball up front court. To Stein on the right side. Stein dribbles the basketball to Dingwood out front. To Lichterfeld. Lichterfeld shot up. Off the glass, up and in. Over Schwartz. 25-20. By five. Rockets lead with the basketball. Perry. Perry headed to Key. Guarded by Reekman. To Carpenter. Carpenter has the basketball to Perry out front. Perino inside. Has the ball knocked away. Picked up by Renegarby. Renegarby for the Rockets. Crosses center court to Dingwood. Dingwood to Reekman. Shot up. Done over the circuit. And it's 27-20 by 7 Rockets lead. With the basketball. It's Perry. Loses it. Has the ball knocked away, recovered by Perry. Out to Carpenter. Carpenter drives. And we got a whistle and a foul. The foul's on Renegarby of the Rockets. Push it off. At the line, shoot the free throw. Misses. Dingwood rebounds. 4.5 minutes left to go. Dingwood front court with the basketball. To Reekman. Reekman. To Dingwood. Dingwood out front, guarded to Jasper. Jasper holds the ball to Renegarby. To Lichterfeld. Lichterfeld holds the ball out to Dingwood. Dingwood 20-footer. And Carpenter rebounds, puts the shot up. Good off the glass. 27-22. Renegarby with the basketball to Jasper. Jasper holds the ball over his head. Dribbles out to Dingwood. To Renegarby. To Reekman. Reekman. To Dingwood. Out front. Here to Key. To Lichterfeld. 20-footer from the right side. No good. Schwartz with the rebound. He's driving the lane, puts a shot up, no good, rebound, Lichterfeld, long pass. Serkin has the basketball. To Perry, to Schwartz on the right side, Schwartz out to Carpenter. Inside to Serkin, Serkin puts up his shot, no good, Serkin rebounds. Puts a shot up, good off the glass. 27-24 by 3, Rockets lead with the basketball. Dingwood to Renegarby. Renegarby holds the ball. 3 minutes left to go to Reekman. Reekman penetrates to Jasper. To Dingwood. 20-footer from head of the key. No good. Perry with the loose ball. Dribbles up across center court. To Carpenter. Back to Perry. Perry to Schwartz on the right side. Ten, 20-footer by Carpenter, good. 27-26. 2.5 minutes left. With the basketball, they were for the Rockets. To Reekman. To Lichterfeld. Lichterfeld over Serkin. No good. Schwartz rebound. Schwartz. Perry to Schwartz on the right side. 15-footer on the baseline. Good. 28-27 by one. Althoff. To Jasper on the right side. To Dingwood. Dingwood. And we got a whistle and a foul. The foul's against Reno Althoff. Thank you. Looks to foul, inbounds the basketball. To Dingworth, Dingworth. To Renegarby. Altov leads by one. Minute 40 left. Jasper. To Cuck, out front, headed the key. To Renegarby. Renegarby, to Cuck, to Lichtenfeld. Lichtenfeld, cross court to Dingworth. Dingworth has the ball to Renegarby. To Cuck, to Lichtenfeld. 20 footer for the left side. Good! 29-28. Rockets by one. Perry with the basketball for Altov. Headed the key, guarded by Cuck. Right side to Schwartz. Back out front to Carpenter. Carpenter to Perry on the left side. Perry dribbles to Schwartz, free throw line. Perry to Schwartz. Schwartz drives the lane, puts up a shot. No good. Up again, no good. Lichtenfeld rebounds for the Rockets. 52 seconds left. Cuck with the basketball. To Dingworth. One shot, 40 seconds left. Dingworth with the basketball, headed to key. To Cuck. Cuck has the basketball. To Dingworth. Dingworth. To Lichtenfeld. 23 seconds left. Lichtenfeld has the ball. To Cuck. Cuck guarded by Carpenter. Headed to key. To Dingworth. Dingworth on the left side. Back out to Renegarby. Renegarby has the basketball. To Jasper. Jasper to Dingworth. Five. Puts up a shot. No good. Schwartz rebounds. There's a last second shot. And it's no good. And that ends the first half of play. The Oakville Rockets leading 29-28. We're about ready to begin second half action here in the game between the Altdorf Crusaders and the Oakville Rockets. The Oakville Rockets are leading 29-28. For the Rockets starting the second half, be Stein, Lichtenfeld, Dingworth, Marina Garby, and Cuck. For Altdorf, be Schwartz, Carpenter, Perry, Serkin, and Reno. Altdorf inbounds to Carpenter. Carpenter has the basketball, across the center court. Headed the key to Perry on the left side. Perry guarded by Cuck, out to Carpenter, headed the key to Schwartz. Schwartz. Carpenter, 20-footer, good from the head of the key. 30-29. Altdorf leads by one. With the basketball, Cuck. On the right side to Stein. Stein has the ball knocked away. Picked up by Stein to Lichtenfeld. Cross court to Cuck. Cuck goes out front, headed the key to Lichtenfeld. Lichtenfeld to Stein. To Cuck. Cuck, 20-footer, lets it fly. Good! 31-30. Rockets by one. With a basketball, Perry. Head of the key to Carpenter on the left side. Come around to Schwartz at the free throw line. Back to Carpenter. Carpenter to Perry. Perry to Schwartz. Schwartz right side to Carpenter. Head of the key. Lets her fly at 20 foot. No good. Circuit rebounds. Puts up a shot. No good. Rebound. Lichtenfeld for the Rockets. With the basketball is Cuck. To Lichtenfeld. Out front. Head of the key. To Renegarby, to Cuck, back to Renegarby, to Stein, Stein, to Cuck, to Dingworth, Dingworth has the ball knocked away from behind, but there's a whistle and a foul, and the foul's against Carpenter of Altdorf. Rockets inbound, to Dingworth, has the ball knocked away by Altdorf. Rocket basketball, Lichtenfeld will inbound, does so. To Stein, Stein, to Cuck, Cuck out front. Guarded by Carpenter, to Dingworth on the right side. To Stein, Stein, turn around, over Firkin, good! 33-30, Rockets by three. 6 minutes left to go here in the third quarter. With the ball, Carpenter to Perry on the left side. Down under the circle. To Schwartz in the lane. Puts up a shot. Good. Off the glass. 33-32. Rockets by one. With the basketball. Renegarvey. Head of the key. To Cook. To Dingworth on the left side. Back out front to Renegarvey. Renegarvey penetrates to Dingworth. 15-footer. Good from the left side. 35-32. 5.5 minutes left to go. Perry to Carpenter. To Sirkin. Has the ball knocked away. Picked up by Cook. Cook has the basketball. Coming down the side. Pulls it up. Gonna set it up. To Lichtenfeld. Down to Stein. Stein drives against Sirkin. No good. Ball knocked out of bounds by Sirkin and Stein. Lichtenfeld will inbound. Does so to Dingworth. Dingworth. To Renegarvey. 20-footer. No good. With the rebound, Sirkin. For Althoff. Perry with the basketball across the center court. To Carpenter. Back to Perry. Perry to Schwartz. Schwartz to Perry. Perry drives the lane. To Carpenter. 20-footer. Good. 35-34. With the basketball, Renegarvey on the right side. To Stein. Stein holds the ball. To Cook. Cook to Renegarvey. To Lichtenfeld. 20-footer from the left side. No good. Sirkin with the rebound. Perry quickly. Front court. 4.5 minutes left to go here in the third quarter. Schwartz in the lane. Back out to Perry. Perry has the ball knocked away by Lichtenfeld. Lichtenfeld grabs the ball. To Dingworth. To Renegarvey. To Cook. To Renegarvey out front, head of the key. To Dingworth. Dingworth, 20-footer from the left side. Good! Burning the nets. 37-34. With a basketball. Carpenter. Carpenter out front. To Perry on the left side. Back out front to Carpenter. Carpenter guarded by Renegarvey. Head of the key. Out front to Perry. Perry drives the baseline. Puts up a shot. No good. Lichtenfeld rebounds. Cook has the basketball for the Rockets. To Renegarvey. To Stein. Stein back out front to Cook. To Lichtenfeld. Lichtenfeld drives up and in off the glass. 39-34-5. Rockets lead. Perry has the basketball. Across center court. Guarded by Cook. To Carpenter. Carpenter. Back to Perry. Perry. To Schwartz on the left side. Guarded by Dingworth. Baseline. Back out to Perry. Perry. To Carpenter. Carpenter to Sirkin. Inside. Turnaround jumper. No good. Rebound. No good. Rebound. Renegarvey. Loose ball. To Cook. To Renegarvey. Has the ball intercepted by Althoff. Carpenter with the basketball. Head of the key. To Sirkin. Sirkin. Back out to Carpenter. Carpenter to Perry. To Schwartz. Schwartz to Carpenter. Out front, head of the key, back to Schwartz. Schwartz puts up a shot on the baseline. Good. 39-36 by three. Rockets lead. Renegarvey with the basketball. To Stein. Stein. To Cook. To Lichtenfeld. 15-footer. Good from the free throw line. 41-36 by 5. 2 minutes left to go here in the third quarter. With the basketball. Perry to Carpenter. Carpenter looks inside. Don't have it. Schwartz. Head of the key. Back out to Carpenter. Carpenter. Out on the left side. Drives the lane to Schwartz. 20-footer. No good. Lichtenfeld rebounds for the Rockets. To Cook quickly. Front court. Pulls up. To Lichtenfeld on the right side. Back out to Cook. To Stein. Stein. Dribbles out. To Dingworth. Out ahead of the key. To Cook. 20-footer lets it fly. No good. Rebound. Loose ball. Carpenter. Minute 20 left. To Schwartz. guarded by Dingworth. Third, Carpenter. Carpenter to Perry to Serkin. Has the ball knocked away by Stein. Picked up by Dingworth. To Vinegarby. Half court. To Stein. Stein drives. Puts up a shot off the glass. Up and in. 43-36 by 7. Rockets lead. With a basketball. Perry. Perry penetrates. Comes back out. To Schwartz. Schwartz back out to Carpenter. Carpenter has the basketball. Inside to Reno. Reno puts up a shot. He travels with a basketball. Renegarby has the basketball. Comes across half court, guarded by Perry. Stops to Cuck. Cuck has the basketball. Out front, 30 seconds left. To Dingworth. 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 To Stein. To Stein comes around. To Lichtenfeld. Lichtenfeld. To Cuck. Cuck out front, 15 seconds. To Renegarby. Renegarby comes back around. To Dingworth. To Cuck. 10 seconds left. Cuck has the basketball. Lichtenfeld. Turn around. In the lane. Good. Over Schwartz. 45-36. Rebound. Carpenter. Long shot. No good. That ends three quarters with the Oakville Rockets leading. 45-36. About ready to begin fourth quarter action here with the Oakville Rockets leading the Altdorf Crusaders 45-36. Rockets will inbound. Lichtenfeld inbounds to Cuck. Cuck guarded by Carpenter. Comes around Carpenter and he's fouled from behind by Carpenter. Rockets will inbound. Lichtenfeld inbounds to Stein. Stein dribbles back to Lichtenfeld. To Cuck out front, hitting the key to Renegarby on the left side. Renegarby to Dingworth. Dingworth to Cuck out front. Guarded by Carpenter. And there's a whistle and the foul is against Carpenter of Altdorf. Reaching from behind. Into the lineup for Altdorf is Cox. Lichtenfeld inbounds to Stein. Stein dribbles out to Cuck. Cuck to Renegarby. Bounce pass to Stein. Stein to Lichtenfeld. Shot up. No good, but there's a whistle and a foul. The foul's against Schwartz of Altdorf. Lichtenfeld will inbound. Does so to Cuck. Cuck to Renegarby. Renegarby to Dingworth. Dingworth to Stein. Stein to Renegarby. Renegarby to Cuck out front. Hit the key. Has the basketball. To Stein on the right side. Stein drives the baseline. Puts up a shot. No good. Stein rebounds. Puts up a shot. Never whistle a foul. The foul against Serkin on Altdorf. Darren Stein, be at the line for the Oakville Rockets, shooting two shots. Stein's first shot up from the line. In and out. No good. Stein to get another shot. Shot up by Stein. In and out, no good. Out off rebounds, across the center court with the ball. Perry penetrates, drives the lane, has the ball knocked away by Renegarby. Throws it up, knocked away, picked up by Schwartz. Picked up by Dingworth for the Rockets, to Lichtenfeld. Stolen away by Dingworth, to Stein. Back out to Dingworth, out front. To Cook. Cook has the basketball, headed the key, to Stein. Stein, back to Renegarby, to Lichtenfeld, looks in, out to Cook, headed the key, to Dingworth, drives the baseline, has the ball batted away inside, picked up by Sirkin. 6 minutes left to go here in the fourth quarter, by nine, Rockets lead, with a basketball, it's Keem, to Schwartz, drives, baseline, shot up, good, and there's a whistle and a foul. The foul's against Stein of the Rockets. And the basket's good, making it 45-38. Schwartz can cut it to six. Shot up by Schwartz. Good. Oakerville wants a timeout with the score, 45-39, with 6 minutes left to go here in the fourth quarter. Oakerville inbound the basketball. With 6 minutes left here to go in the fourth quarter, leading by six. Lichtenfeld inbounds to Cook. Cook has the basketball. Long pass up to Lichtenfeld. Lichtenfeld drives the lane. Puts up a shot up and in. Nice shot by Jeff Lichtenfeld. Driving the lane. 47-39 with the basketball. Perry. Keem. 15-footer, no good. Rebound, Cook, and there's a whistle and a foul. The foul is against Perry of the Althoff. Rockets will be at the line shooting a 1-1. Keith Cook be at the line for the Rockets, shooting a 1-1. First shot up by Keith. Good. Next shot up by Keith. Also good. 49-39 by 10. Rockets lead. Perry with the basketball on the right side. To Cox. To Keem on the right side. Keem has the basketball. To Perry. Perry free throw line. Has the ball knocked away by Renegarby, picked up by Keem. To Perry. Perry underneath to Schwartz. Schwartz puts up the shot up and in. Long pass up to Cork. He Cork puts the shot up. And it's blocked by Sirkin. Oakerville inbound. 5 minutes left to go here in the fourth quarter. Inbound to Renegarby. Renegarby to Lichtenfeld. Lichtenfeld has the basketball. To Cook. To Renegarby. Renegarby has the basketball. To Dingworth. Dingworth to Renegarby. 15-footer from the side. No good. Rebound. Keem. For the basketball, it's Cox. Left side. Has the ball backed away by Stein, picked up by Cox. Cox to Perry. Perry on the right side. Perry guarded by Cook. Looks inside. Has nothing. To Cox on the head of the key. Cox to Schwartz. They wouldn't. Althoff wants a timeout. With time on the clock, 4 minutes and 38 seconds. The Rockets lead, 49-41. Top of the inbound to basketball here in the fourth quarter. 49-41 Rockets lead. Perry throws the ball out of bounds, cross court, and Blue Rocket basketball. Renegarby, back court with the basketball, guarded by Perry. Renegarby, cross center court with the basketball, bounce pass to Stein. Stein to Lichterfeld, shot up, good! Nice pass by Stein, Lichterfeld puts it through. 51-41 with the basketball, Cox to Perry. Back out front to Keem, inside the circuit, has the ball knocked away, picked up by Cox, up a shot, no good. Schwartz rebounds, puts up a shot, no good. Rebound, Renegarby out of the pack for the Rockets. Quickly, Cox, up front court to Stein. Stein on the left side, dribbles out to Renegarby. Renegarby, head of the key, bounce to Lichterfeld. Lichterfeld has the ball, drives, puts up a shot off the glass, up and in. Nice shot by Jeff Lichterfeld. 53-41, 3.5 minutes left to go here in the fourth quarter. Perry with the basketball for Elkoff. Right side, goes against Cox, puts one up off the glass, up and in. Lichterfeld inbounds to Dingworth. Dingworth has the basketball. Cross, half court to Renegarby. Renegarby headed the key to Cox. Cox to Lichterfeld. Lichterfeld shot up. Good! Ball through and there's a whistle and a foul. Foul against Schwartz of Elkoff. With 3 minutes and 6 seconds left, the Rockets lead 55-43. Lichterfeld be at the line shooting the free throw. Shot up by Lichterfeld. Good. 56-43. 3 minutes left to go here in the fourth quarter. With the basketball is Cox. Cox on the left side to Keem. Keem back out to Cox. Cox looks in. Back out to Perry. Perry on the right side. Guarded by Cox. Penetrates. Has the ball knocked away. Picked up by Lichterfeld. Lichterfeld to Dingworth. Sarah Stein lays it up on the glass. Up and in. Nice pass from Lichterfeld to Dingworth to Stein underneath. The Rockets lead 58-43 with the basketball. Perry guarded by Renegarby. To Perry inside. Ball picked up loose by Cox. Cox free throw line to Perry. Perry looks in. Don't have it. Back out to Keem. Keem inside the circuit. Puts up a shot up over the belt. Shot good. 58-45. Long pass to Stein. Stein bounce pass to Cox. Comes back out and sets it up to Renegarby. To Stein. Stein. Stein drives. Puts up a shot over the glass. Up and in. And we got a... Oh. Nice shot by Stein. No basket. He's called for the charger. With that, Oakville wants a timeout. With 2 minutes left on the clock here in the fourth quarter, the Oakville Rockets lead 58-45. Altoff will inbound the basketball to Perry. Back to Cox. Cox comes across center court with the basketball. Right side to Schwartz. Schwartz, 15-footer. No good. Stein rebounds for the Rockets. Big rebound by Stein. Out to Dingworth. to Renegarby. Renegarby has the basketball, slapped from behind to Cox. Cox puts up a shot, up and in, off the glass. Weekman inbounds, has the ball knocked away by Perry. Weekman inbounds, and there's a whistle and a foul against Cox of Althoff. In the lineup is Lichterfeld, replacing Darren Stein. Renegar will be at the line, shooting a 1-1. Rockets lead by 11. Minute 35 left. Shot up by Renegarby. Good. 59-47 by 12. Shot up by Renegarby. In and out. No good. Schwartz with a rebound for Althoff. Quickly. Front court to Perry. Perry drives. Puts up a shot on the run. No good. Circuit with the rebound. Shot up. Good. Lichterfeld rebounds. Long pass. To Dingworth, Dingworth to Jasper, and we got a whistle and a foul is against Circuit of Althoff. John Jasper be at the line shooting a 1-1 for the Rockets. Shot up by John. Good, falls through. 60-49 by 11. Next shot up by Jasper. Also good. 61-49. Cox with the basketball for Althoff. On the left side to Perry. Perry drives, puts up a shot. In and out, no good. Rebound, Lichterfeld for the Rockets. Long pass to Renegarby. Renegarby to Weekman. Weekman puts the shot up, no good. Loose ball. Cox, Cox drives, puts up a shot, up and in. There's a long pass to Jasper, down, lays a shot up, up and in, layup, nice pass by Lichterfeld, stolen away by Renegarby on the inbounds pass, to Dingworth, Dingworth has the basketball, to Rickman on the right side, back to Renegarby, and we got a whistle and a foul's against Cox. And Renegarby be at the line shooting the free throws. Brian Albo ready to report in for the Rockets. Brian Albo reports in for Doug Dingworth. Played a fine ball game this evening. We got Linker, Abel, Ostendorf, Sundquist, Renegarby shooting a free throw, shot up, in and out, no good. Ball thrown away by Abel, knocked out of bounds by Althoff. The Rocket basketball, 33 seconds left. In the lineup is Sisler for Renegarby. Linker will inbound the basketball for the Rockets when we return action. 63-51, 33 seconds left to go. Linker inbounds to Sundquist. Sundquist has the ball knocked away, picked up by Linker. Linker puts up a shot, no good. Aldoff will inbounds. Seconds left to go. Perry with the basketball. Honor to Schwartz, 20-footer. Good from the left side. Schistler to Linker. To Sundquist up front, 16 seconds. Jump shot. Good from the right side. 65-53 with the basketball. Perry to Cox. Cox. And we got a whistle and a foul by Steinkamp. Cox will be at the line to shoot 1-on-1. Two shots. Cox, first shot up. No good. Off the rim. Next shot up. Good by Cox. 65-54. Inbound. Linker has the basketball. To Schistler. Long shot to end the ball game. But the Rockets beat the Aldoff Crusaders 65-54.